What's up, guys? And today, I got my boy Dougie with me, and he's gonna show you how he makes his Pina Rita.
Thank you, Nick. Several years ago, at a different job, we were given 1,800 coconut. So we started off with coconut tequila, pineapple rum, delicioso, lime juice for that twang. And we're gonna top off with pineapple juice and sweet and sour. And then Nick's favorite part, we shake. Drain over fresh ice. The garnish. And that's my Pina Rita.
See you at the camp, guys.